Eli, tell me how you feel about no more brownies.
Well, I feel a little sad. I mean, a little mad. Just a tad, not very much.
No more brownies at Chic-fil-A, and Eli's
not happy. And I'm pretty sad.
Yeah.
I'm not very happy.